gente começando um museu.
Welcome to the Cyrus Pinckney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber.
He's wearing body armor. I'll need to unleash a series of quick, focused attacks to penetrate his defenses.
5 million years ago.
Batman! He's here!
You're safe for now.
Thank God.
You may want to hold off on thanking him until after you've answered my question. Who are you?
Sorry, man. I'm a cop. Gordon sent us in here. I'm from the 13th Precinct, part of the strike team. Been in here since the beginning.
If Gordon sent you, you'll know the code.
Oh, yeah. He said, Oh, man, what was it?
The code. Now.
It's Sarah. He said to tell you the code is Sarah.
You're safe, officer.
It's Jones, Batman. Elvis Jones.
Gordon always said he planned on sending your team in.
He wanted to know what was going on in here. I guess we found out. There were 10 of us. Hopefully, there still are.
I told Gordon it was too dangerous to send you in. Stay here. If the rest of your team is alive, I'll find them.
Do that if I was you.
Show him what we got.
So, Batman, you here for the cops, the Iceman, or me?
I was only here for Freeze and the hostages, but now I'm taking you down too.
Ooh. Aren't you scary?
You're about to find out.
Am I really? Listen, I'm what you might call a collector. If someone wants it, I'll have to think I've got it. And if I don't have it, I'll get it. So here's the thing. Back there, I've got a cabinet with your name on it, just waiting to be filled. And, as luck would have it, here you are, standing just where I want you. So, what do you think? Are you gonna be a good boy and give up nicely?
You're not giving orders here anymore, Cobblepot.
I was hoping you'd say that. Look around you. This horrible bunch of psychopaths are all begging to join up with me. But unfortunately for them, I only take the best. And today, best means whoever can kill you. Come on out, lads. It's initiation time. You weren't supposed to do that, Batman. You're forcing me to bring out the big guns! Oh, he doesn't look happy to see you, Batman. Good luck.
I found Penguin.
And Mr. Freeze. Have you located the cure yet?
Not yet. The situation is worse than I thought. Penguin has a supply of the Titan formula.
He's got what? How do you get Titan off Arkham Island? What's going on here? Your suit's bio readings are spiking.
Nice of you to join us, Oracle. Alfred, bring Barbara up to speed.
Of course.
But...
I'll be in touch.
O aparelho aqui.
Stay where I can see you, Batman. You wouldn't believe the fight the old snowman put up. Still, I got what I wanted. That That's all that matters. Hold still, boy!
No! No!
When you're done in here, feel free to join me in the Iceberg Lounge so I can kick your ass again. Enjoy the Copsicle.
Please, help me.
Over. The ice looks unstable. I need to move slowly. Take my time.
Please, help me. Over here, please.
Esse catálogo aqui é oficial.
Hold on. You should be safe here.
Thank you.
Are you from the 13th precinct? Where's the rest of your team?
There are two more guys in this room. Penguin froze them up, then went after me. I ran and... well, I guess you saw what happened.
I'll get them. You wait here and try to warm up.
Aqui devagarzinho.
Someone cut the mask off his face. No need to be gentle.
Nem sabia que dava pra cair na água. Tentar novamente. Oh meu Deus, eu não sabia que ele ia cair na água. Eu pensei que até porque. Que... oh meu Deus do céu, eu não sabia, gente, ó.
Mr. Freeze, I'm getting it back.
Please! Someone! Help me!
Vamos salvar mais outro oficial.
Stay here for now.
No problem, sir. There are more of us.
If they're still alive, I'll find them.
Vamos lá.
What are you waiting for?
Do you fucking
know? What are you gonna do now? Didn't we tell you that was gonna happen? Sorry, must have slipped our minds.
Maybe you should go look for a can opener. Hell, why bother? Nothing's getting through the security gates. You're trapped out there.
You should just turn right round and get the hell out of here.
Yeah, you ain't gonna get past this thing.
The mayor was very clear in his thoughts. He said that all weapons are illegal within the quarantine zone. He promised every measure possible was being taken to control these anarchic outbursts.
You should just go ask him for the combination.
Não tô entendendo.
Come on.
You scared, little bat?
Hey, what's he doing?
He's got some kind of computer thing.
Tá aí.
Howdy, dude. We are gonna hurt you, bat freak. We'll kill you, bat.
Defeated my brother. He was always weaker than me. Look at him. How do you beat me? I hear you defeated my brother. He was always weaker than me. You are so strong. You're not so strong. I kill you with one hand. I hear you defeated my brother.
assistir esse filme.
Joker's cure. Where is it?
Oh, forget the clown. I want Cobblepot. He has my suit, my weapons. I'll end him for what he's done to me.
Penguin's mine. Oh. You need to stay focused on that cure, or innocent people will die.
You don't understand. I cannot complete my work without it. I must have it. Everything depends on it. Everything.
Penguin is protecting himself with your ice gun. How do I get past it?
Do I look like a fool? Why would I tell you that?
Because if I can't get past it, I won't help you get your suit. Think about it, Victor. You don't look well. If you're gone, what will happen to Nora?
Leave my wife out of this, Batman! Don't let this situation fool you. We are not friends. No!
Today is not a good day to push me, Victor.
Stop! There's a security override chip I built into the suit to stop anyone using my weapons against me.
How did that work out for you?
Why don't you go get the security override and figure out a way to stop him yourself?
It's been a pleasure, Victor. Keep thinking about that cure. I'll get you your suit back.
Vamos lá, vamos pegar os chips.
They're using thermal imaging headsets. Anyone wearing them will be able to spot me hiding up in the darkness.
No worries, Mr. Cobblepot. We've got it covered. Freeze's suit is in the case.
Huh?
Stop him! He's making you look like a bunch of girls!
What happened to the wall? Back!
Stay quiet, and you'll stay safe.
Where the hell did he get smoke from?
I'll cover the bridge! What?
On me! I got him!
I've lost one of you idiots! Let's end it there! What's happening to there? Have you not stopped Batman yet? What about Freezer's suit? Answer me!
I saw you clear the room. It's awesome work, man. The name's Tom. Tom Miller.
You're part of Gordon's strike team. I've seen your file.
You have? I mean, yes, sir. Cobblepot's turned this place into a fortress. Someone ratted us out. Me and the boys got grabbed, brought here, and beaten the crap out of.
You're safe now. There are just two more of you unaccounted for.
Have you tried the Iceberg Lounge? Cobblepot like to take us in there to beat us up some more. If we're lucky, that's where they are. So that's the famous freeze suit.
Unfortunately.
Oh, what are you doing?
When I leave here, wait 10 minutes. Then get this over to Freeze. He won't be dangerous.
No problem, Batman.
Obrigado por assistir. Espero que você goste. Gente, continuando o Batman. A canseira do museu.
I see one of those sons of bitches.
And they're dead.
We do this by the book, guys. Gordon was one. You better
than me. Vamos lá pra cá.
It looks like the ice is beginning to thaw.
Que eu joguei na vida foi Batman Returns. Eu não sei, do Super Nintendo, eu não sei se esse jogo do Batman. Eu não sei se é Batman Returns. Do Super Nintendo, do filme. Eu sei que eu joguei muito esse jogo. Eu não consegui passar do chefão Mulher Gato. Já cheguei a passar. Mas na maioria das vezes eu morria nela. Parece que enfrenta duas vezes ela, né? Esse aqui é um jogão. Infelizmente eu não consegui jogar. Eu era criança, né?
Hello,
eu não consegui jogar.
Eu
não
consegui jogar. Piss off out of here!
you want some? Come get it!
Stay still, you fucker!
Para criança, não consegui.
You can't win, Batman.
You're mine, Batman.
I'm too far away. The override won't work this far away.
What?
You're finished, Cobblepot.
No, I'm sorry. Please, don't hurt me.
I can't guarantee that.
Me neither. I tried to help you, Batman. I gave you the opportunity to end this and walk away, but oh no. You had to be the big man. Well, guess what? From up here, you look pretty small. Oh, don't look so sad. I've got a little surprise for you down there. Him down there when I bought this place. Comes in handy. just you and me left. The bat versus the bird.
Where is Cobblepot?
Well, look who it is! Mr. Freer!
Enough. Freeze! Enough!
Of course.
You will regret what you did, Mr. Cobblepot.
The cure, Freeze.
There isn't one.
What?
Perhaps I should elaborate. Creating an antidote to the disease that afflicts the clown was easy. Unfortunately, the cure degrades too quickly. It needs a restorative element, some kind of reforming enzyme. Without it, it breaks down before it can help its host.
I've seen this before.
Finding a suitable enzyme is not the only problem. It needs to be adapted, bonded to human DNA. That will take decades. Time, it appears, you do not have.
What if I told you I know a man who's been exposed to that enzyme for centuries?
What man?
His name is Ra's al Ghul.
Bring him to me. All I need is a sample of his blood. It is your only hope.
Ra's al Ghul is dead.
Then you and the clown are doomed.
Not exactly. I need someone to tell me where the body is. Then I can go wake him up.
Blasphemer! You're not worthy to speak of the great Ra's al Ghul!
You are a fool, Batman. You've let your only hope escape.
No, Victor. If Ra's al Ghul is in Arkham City, I now have a trail right to him.
Oracle, change of plan. I'm going after the League of Assassins.
Why? What have they got to do with all this? Oh, wait a minute. Is this about Ra's or his daughter?
Penguin had one of the League's assassins imprisoned in the museum. I recognize the insignia. She's a member of Talia's elite guard.
I knew it. What is it about that woman that makes her instantly the most important person in your world?
Talia is not the goal, Barbara. I've uploaded Freeze's unfinished cure. It looks to me like the answer is...
found in Ra's al Ghul's blood. Okay, Bruce, I guess you need to go after him. But please stay focused. Don't let her get in the way again.
Bom, vamos seguir a assassina, né? Melhorar aqui. Vou comprar blindagem balística 4.
I see you have sent a data request on the League of Assassins to the Bat Computer. Oh, and another equipment request. Did you ever consider a bigger build?
I did. Too heavy. Slowed me down. Let me know when it's here.
Can anyone hear me? Over.
I hear you. It's chaos here. The boss has vanished.
What? Where'd Penguin go?
No idea. One minute he was all Batman's going in my trophy case. The next, nothing. Zip. I don't like it. Do you think he's dead? Did Batman kill him? Have you been back to the museum? The museum's locked down. Those undercover bitches have taken over. I knew we should have killed them. So what's the plan? Lay low. See any of Joker's crew? Kill them.
Suckers, who's really in charge?
What's the deal with these jerks? Don't they know this is Penguin's territory?
I guess not.
Well, they will. Soon as we get the order, we take all of them out. I want blood. I want Two-Face to regret the day he even thought of coming in here. That bipolar freak.
Yeah.
Then we move on his territory. See how he likes it.
I'm ready.
Me too.
Good.
I don't get it. Penguin should have been in touch by now.
I'm telling you, Batman's got him. No way.
Yeah, how the hell would Batman be able to get into the museum? That place is locked down tighter than my mother on prom night.
What the hell does that mean?
You don't want to know.
Yeah, I do.
Heh, me too.
We've got more important things to be dealing with, like, what are we gonna do if Batman's taking down the Penguin?
Maybe we could go see your mother.
Don't even go there.
I think we touched a raw nerve there. What's the deal? Is your mommy the town bike?
No.
I bet she is.
If you must know, on her prom night she got a little drunk.
I told you.
She got a little drunk.
The blood trail has run out. The only...
Vamos abrir um mapa aqui para mostrar para vocês onde é que é. Aqui, ó, perto, entre Park Hall.
The only way I'm gonna find that assassin is to locate more evidence. The only way to find Ra's is to get a tracker on that man. I'll need to get in close.
Live because the great Ra's al Ghul allows it. Call him off.
I can take her.
Stand down.
Do not follow us.
I didn't need your help.
Really? That's not what it looked like from where I was standing.
I had it under control. Why did Alfred send you?
He was worried about you.
Take this, get it analyzed, and start searching the hospitals and emergency rooms. Anyone with this blood in them will be dead within 24 hours.
Whose blood is it? Oh, it's yours, isn't it? I'll get it to the hospitals and come back. You need my help here.
I can handle it. You're needed in Gotham. Things could get worse, much worse.
You think? If Strange really knows who you are, what happens if he tells everyone? How will you...
Trust me, I'll find a way.
If you need me, you know where I am.
I know.
Now go.
Something get past us and go down there. No way.
It did. I told you, it looked like a ninja. No, all sneaky and swords and...
Look around you. There are no secret ninja assassins in Arkham City. That would be insane.